This clip is brought to you by SaveWithConrad.com.
Let's acknowledge the first match here on the pay-per-view. It's a cruiserweight title, and Gregory Helms is going to retain here. It's essentially a battle royal with a first pinfall stipulation. Scotty Too Hotty, Paul London, Brian Kendrick, Funaki, Super Crazy, Psychosis, Nunzio, and Kid Cash are there. 9 minutes and 42 seconds. Meltzer would say people weren't much into this. The bad news is that it felt like a battle royal, which doesn't televise well, but the good news is it was a really good battle royal. Of course, Hurricane is really the focal point here. Ultimately, Helms knocks Crazy out of the ring and jumps on Psychosis to steal the pin after a series of maneuvers here where Cash was on the other side, including getting a brainbuster on Psychosis and then a moonsault onto himself. So 2.5 stars is the rating. This feels sort of throwaway. You know, you got all the talent in the world here. I mean, some of the best in-ring performers of the era are here, mm-hmm. Yep. but when you've got this many guys in the same match and you give them 9 minutes, it feels like, okay, we know these guys can do some spectacular stuff, so let's put them on first, but we don't really have a story for them. Just go be athletic.
Yeah. No, the story is a key thing. You know, Gregory Helms was a great cruiserweight champion. He always represented that title well, gave it some credibility. But the bottom line going into this match, Conrad, is that the title was not over. And there was no long-standing, well-developed personal issues developed with all these other cats in this match. So it was a cold match, fighting for a cold title. And so Helms did the best he could to always, in going forward, to make the title mean more than it normally did. I don't know. You see where the cruiserweight situation has changed. That title never got, if it was over, Conrad, it would be featured right now today. It's not over.
Right.
It wasn't over. And we were trying to get something over that just wasn't there. And in order to do that, you know, Hurricane need to be with a really good wrestling heel that could be a dangerous threat to his championship and create a personal issue out of that, not dilute it with a multiple entrance into this match. So it was just not presented well in that regard. Those guys did work hard, and there was some really good talent in that match that were, you know, really good high spot guys. I'm a big believer that the title didn't carry the load there, and there was no personal issue.
Right.
So when you're devoid, both of them are missing, that's what you get.
Hey, it's Conrad Thompson. Thanks for checking out the podcast here on YouTube. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell so you get a notice anytime we upload some new content. And go save yourself some money right now. If you're in a 30-year loan or you have credit card debt, it's not a matter of if I can save you money. It's a matter of how much. Find out right now for free at SaveWithConrad.com.